I own the world. But then it fell before me. I was sitting on my throne, speaking in a confident tone. But now I feel below myself.
I was feeling confident but lacking in my confidence. Doesn't make much sense, so I blame it on my competence. It's not obvious when we don't feel ourselves. We just sit inside, cry, and won't ask for help. Help is what we need, help is what we preach. But help is not what we teach. Ain't it funny how I can give this lecture? Oh, so vivid with my pen upon the paper. Acting like I'm fixing it, but really I'm a hypocrite. Bad flavored thoughts, spit them out like black licorice. Spit them out. Spit them out like black licorice.
I was walking all alone, acting like I own the world. But then it fell before me. I was sitting on my throne, speaking in a confident tone. But now I feel below myself.
I went searching for something missing. Say I'm gonna change, but really, who am I kidding? My surroundings ain't the same, but nothing's really different. And lately, I've been drinking more than usual. My demons fucking hate me, so I guess the feeling's mutual. Off and on with the reasons that I do it for. Say fucking off his job, now my mind's in the cubicle. I know they hear me, but I know they not listening. It's mostly bitter once you know what my intentions is. Feel like the king, but I'm no better than the peasant is. Thought I was the shit, got royal flush, and now I'm peddling. I don't know, I'm directionless. Running like I'm positive, I'm really just a pessimist. Damn, really just a pessimist. Bad flavor thoughts, spit them out like black licorice.
I was walking all alone, acting like I own the world. But then it fell before me. I was sitting on my throne, speaking in a confident tone.
My head like I'm locked up in a basement. Just a couple days ago I was feeling amazing. Now I question everything in life, my mind is racing. Where do I sit? Where do I stand? Who do I trust? Who's my friend?
Where do I sit? Where do I stand? Who do I trust? Who's my friend?